Do subscribe to Ikeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are studying chapter Reproduction in Plants. In that, we are studying topic Megasporogenesis. We'll be studying today how egg cell is actually formed. As microsporogenesis was for pollen grains, megasporogenesis is a process to form egg cell or female gametophyte. Megasporogenesis is a process of formation of female gametophyte or the female cell. We all know that microsporogenesis was the formation of male gametophyte or pollen grains. During microsporogenesis, we did study that how that was tetrad formation, how sporogenous cells differentiated, meiocytes form, and how pollen grains were formed from what, and pollen grains were haploid. Similarly, today we'll be studying how egg cell is formed. An egg cell is also haploid. We all know that gametes are haploid. Now, how does that process take place? This process, the formation of megaspore or the first cell, is called as megasporogenesis. How does this happen? Basically, your ovule or female gametophyte differentiate to form mother cell or megaspore mother cell, MMC complex, which is further differentiate or it undergoes meiosis, that is basically reduction division, to form four haploid megaspores. And once the four haploid megaspores are formed, this is termed as megaspore tetrad. Tetrad, we all know, is formed. One of these four megaspore tetrads, that is one N, if there are four N form, one of this N will differentiate into female gametophyte, or you can say will eventually form the egg cell or the female gametophyte. So how does this process actually take place? Initially, there are ovules which are 2N. Now, this 2N ovules basically differentiate into MMC complex, megaspore mother cell complex. Again, this is 2N. Ovules were deployed, MMC complex is also deployed. But once MMC complex further differentiate, basically it undergoes meiosis, it forms N, that is megaspore tetrad, that is haploid. Okay, and one of this megaspore tetrad will form your egg cell. Egg cell containing antipodal cells, synergids, your female gametophyte is consist of the embryo, etc. Megasporogenesis, the process of formation of megaspore is called as megasporogenesis. Basically, how does it happen? Ovules differentiate to form megaspores, and thus megaspores are nothing but megaspore mother cells. Now, once megaspore mother cells are formed, what happens is MMC or megaspore mother cell basically undergo meiosis, and meiosis is reduction division. Once it undergoes reduction division, four haploid, and when I say haploid, it means half the number of chromosomes or n number of chromosomes, megaspores are formed. And this haploid chromosomes, among this, one of these four megaspores, that is one N, will eventually develop into female gamete, or you can say the egg cell. So basically what happens is, in short, This is the gist summary of this process, megasporogenesis. Ovules, the female gametophyte, which is diploid, differentiate into mother cell or MMC, which is again diploid. MMC undergoes meiosis, reduction, division to form 4 haploid cells. And these 4 haploid cells are nothing but in the form of a tetrad. In the form of a tetrad. Now, one of these tetrads will form the egg cell, and remaining 3 will degenerate. Students, in this part of the chapter, we have studied about the process of megasporogenesis. How actually egg cell or gamete is formed, or you can say female gamete is formed. I hope you are very clear about the concept how female gamete is formed. Thank you.